Down Texas way, there's a border war known as the Red River Shootout. And for the first time since the 84 tie, this game features two top five teams. A year ago, Oklahoma destroyed Texas 63-14. And afterwards, the Sooners preened in front of the scoreboard. Chris Sims and his Texas teammates insist it won't happen again.
I had this day circled on my calendar for a year.
And now the day is here.
They scored 63 points on us last year. Not today. Not today.
With the State Fair of Texas as our backdrop, the SBC Red River Shootout unfolds in the Cotton Bowl in Dallas. It's Oklahoma and Texas. Mack Brown's Longhorns will get the ball to start the game. Victor Ike and Irvis Hill with Duncan kicking it off for the Sooners. Underway in Dallas. And Sims will have it on the 20-yard line as he brings it out. So Chris dashes out with the play from the sideline. The one back, Ivan Williams behind him to start the game. Bo Scapes, the tight end, number 80. Chris puts Williams out to the 26-yard line. That's a 6-yard gain. And now it's time for our Burger King lineups. Ivan Williams, now what he must do besides run the ball is also blitz protect. When the Sooners come, that's something the young man had to work on. The offensive line. Down now on second and four. Will they put Williams in play? They do. Slash reaches out for the first down at the 30-yard line with making the stop for this OU defense. And here is Tommy Harris, number 97. Only a freshman starts in that defensive line. The linebackers you know about. Rocky Kalmus rocked Sims last year with an interception which he returned for a TD. But Brandon Everidge can't fight on play action. Chris Sims thinks before the game is over he can get something deep against the safeties. Third down and short with Cedric Benson, and it is Sims bucking ahead for the first down. The coaches like what they see of the offensive line so far. Short drop. He's now completed two in a row, but that one not much of a gain. Williams back. Sims needs time. The run Williams breaks the first tackle. This will put the Horns in third and long. Who stay four wide. They need to reach the 41-yard line. Penalty flag is down.
Prior to snap. False start offense. 5 yards.
Let's check in with Johnson. After the penalty. It is really third and long. He needs all of 15 here. 15, 16 yards to get his first down. He'll throw it to Williams on the screen. No, they will be forced to punt. He's the junior from Houston. Fields it at the 36-yard line. And coming down hard. Completes a high percentage ball, but there's a penalty flag. Four wide for the Sooners. Sideline to sideline. Inside shuttle pass is blown up beautifully. And our Burger King lineup for the Sooners. And the only question we have about Antoine Savage, who made those two big catches against K-State, is how is the ankle after a week? The offensive line, Frank Romero, the All-American headed for the NFL, well, he'll have a huge payday starting next year. It's a 3-4 look with a nickel by the Texas defense. And Hibble, it is complete. That's Mark Clayton, breaks free, just short of a first down by a couple of yards, picking up 23. From the 49-yard line. Hibble for the first down. Oklahoma and Texas territory. Corey Reddy can go from side to side. Number 40 came as a linebacker, now a defensive end. And the linebackers, Derek Johnson, they changed their defense just because you got to put me in, coach. The freshman is that good. And over there on the corner, number six, Quentin Jammer, go ahead. Just throw it at him. Just try me. And Johnson gets ready with a first down for the Sooners. Here's Griffin. Nice tackle by Derek Johnson, number 11. Second down and eight. Dibble in trouble. Drops it off without anybody there. Texas wants grounding. Another big play by 11. Johnson landing back toward Thornton. Third down. Hibble. Flush to the right. Throws long and incomplete. At the 20-yard line, if he can nail it here. But into the end zone. It'll come out on the 20. A break for the Longhorns. Now trying to get the running game going, and they do with Williams, and he's cut down. Lehman showing blitz. Kalmus takes him down at the 10-yard line. And remember we said, Williams must account for the blitz. This is third down and 18. Line of scrimmage is clean. Williams, first down, Longhorns. Lehman had to come back and help out. Drop off incomplete. That's the first incompletion. A terrific year, All-American type on that right side. And again, the line of scrimmage clean. There's Williams, got it again for a first down. And here it comes, ladies and gentlemen. Williams, penalty flag. First down and long for Sims against the Sooners now. There's a penalty flag before the snap. An ABC Sports presentation of college football. They're going to bring it again. No! A great sack that time by the Sooner defense at the 45. In 2 weeks, Colorado heads down to Austin for what could be a huge game in the Big 12. Draw play Williams, and again, that Sooner defense. And then they kept the Seminoles of Florida State out of the end zone in the national title game. That's how good this defense is. The pocket open. Intercepted. Picked off by Wolfolk. So the coaches move number 17 just to defense this week. Nibbles incomplete. Griffin was covered. And here's Griffin on that delayed handoff. And Texas jumps the play. And they need 12 for the first down. Hibble throws high and incomplete into the end zone. Now Duncan. He will attempt a 42-yarder with White holding. And he's still in a rut. And he'll get another chance before this one's over. Now, neither team has been able to generate any running game. And you can see why. The defenses are so tough. Second down for Sims and the Horns. Before the snap.
Full start.
Let's check in with Jackaroo. These two have not been under that team, certainly was. Texas going to stick with it. Williams breaks it free. There is the best run from scrimmage in the game. Now a split back look on third and three. Williams came in from the sideline. Number four is there with Johnson. And Sims is going to throw. He's going to throw to the short man for the first down. Brett Robin. Williams is out far to the left, and Wolfolk is taking it. Sims is looking out there. He's rolling. Pump fake underneath man. Got him close to midfield and well defended by Roy Williams. Texas and Oklahoma are scoreless, and we'll be back with the second quarter of the SBC Red River Shootout after this. The Sooners could not capitalize as Williams switches to the left side of the field, and Williams is hit. Nothing much doing. Here is third down. Texas empties the backfield in the face of the blitz. Incomplete. Bradford gets it off. Fagan, fair catch at the 20-yard line. Had to run up on it at the end. They're running a wide receiver wide and nothing doing. And you mentioned Quentin Griffin, and here's Mack Brown. And a new quarterback comes in. Jason White has checked into the game for OU. On second down, they blitz him and they sack him at the 10-yard line. Jermaine Anderson, third down and 18. And here's Jason White, the sophomore from Tuttle, Oklahoma. High percentage pass to Norman underneath. Gets it back to the original line of scrimmage. They did not have the punt block on that time. They wanted a return for field position. But, folks, I'm going to tell you right now.
100%.
Now, Sims and the Longhorn offense go back to work. Plenty of time. Home run ball, Johnson, incomplete, and a penalty is called. A penalty against Andre Wolfolk. First down for Texas inside the 35-yard line. Complete. Puts it in the hands of Tony Jeffrey. Let's see if Texas can do what Florida State could not do. A touchdown in the red zone against the OUD. Jeffrey on the end around gets nowhere off that first down. Play fake, sprint left, throw underneath, incomplete. Texas empties the backfield. Not much protection if OU can get there. Here they come. Hit on the release. Incomplete.
That's your only chance. That's your only chance.
Here's your 35-yard attempt. This for the lead. Blocked. Off to the side. Scooped up by Oklahoma. Out to the 39-yard line. A blocked punt by Andre Wolfolk, who has an interception and a blocked field goal. What a start for number 17. First down, Will Hibble. Back in the gun. Johnson was almost there, and it is dropped at the 45.
Get him more punishment.
Second down and 10.
Here it comes.
Got him on the release, and he had to bounce it, and the horns are bringing heat. Third down and 10. Now Hibble. Get on the release, but he still completed it. Mark Clayton at the midfield stripe.
What's going on here is Jason White is back in the football game.
Marcus Tubbs knocked him out of the game. Now Jason White with the inside handoff, and Griffin squirts. Yes, White, and he got it again. And Mark Clayton reaches for another first down. Inside the Horns 40. White moving the team, nothing doing. Coming in was Philip Gagger. Only Brooks is back in center field as a lone safety for the Horns. On second down, in a foot race, throws complete again. And there is Mark Clayton, the redshirt freshman from Arlington, Texas. Third down and 3. Short of the first down.
Let's see if they do it.
There's the look and the pitch, and Griffin goes for it. Inside the 15. First down from the 13. Takes the inside handoff right for the end zone. Just short of it. Look again to Griffin. Touchdown. quarterback, Jason White, off the Sooner bench. Duncan makes it a 7-0 Oklahoma lead.
The changeup has been, and Oklahoma has found another weapon.
Chris Sims' turn. It's Hill, short of the 20-yard line. Sims' a short drop, and he'll throw underneath, working to tight end Brock Edwards. To the 34-yard line. Now they walk the strong safety out to the slot. First and 10. And they blitz on a cross. Sims is sacked. Confusion on the blocking, and Jimmy Wilkerson
backed up in these long yardage situations.
Now they show a late blitz. But Sims has time, and he throws it to Jeffrey. Short of the first down. Need five. Time. First down in the middle. Scaife puts it down. OU jumps on it. He's down. They're going to rule he's down. First down and 10. Now they come back with the running game, and it is Victor Ike trying to squeeze what he can. Second down and 3. Cuts back. First down. Just short of the 20-yard line. Movement in the middle of the defensive front. No flag as he throws it. Williams has caught 4 balls. He'd be the big go-to guy.
Not this time. Here they come.
A little too fast.
Contact by defense.
They're going to throw it. Williams can't get the handle. Dropped it at the 19th, third down. Time. This one's complete to Ike. But Teddy Lehman on him at the 12-yard line.
3 timeouts and 40 seconds to go.
The draw play, and Ike was tripped up by Rocky Kalmus. Running back is out into the pattern. Sims has to throw it away. Here's your third down play for the Hounds. He's looking Williams. Throws it incomplete. Fourth down from Oklahoma and Stoops. Mangum had 1 field goal already blocked today. This one from 27 to put the horns on the board at the end of the half. And he does. Mangum hits the field goal, and the horns hit the scoreboard with 14 seconds left. And OU will be looking for a big time return if they can get it. Beast on him, Cornelio. On the ground. And this is Savage looking for the big home run. Slips free. 30-yard line. Cuts back, and it is passing. They're going to take that lead on into the locker room. Well, it was a first half worthy of this rivalry as Stoops and OU on a 17-game winning streak lead it at the half. This is the SBC Red River Shootout, where our score is OU 7, Texas 3. Timeout. With the option, now a possibility, they've got to be very mindful on the outside. It is a short kickoff. Bounces and down at the 20 as it was not seen there. And sprint to the outside here. Rays are going to put it up on first down. Moving to the right outside the hash on the run. High. Well defended and complete for a first down. He's perfect. He's 5 of 5. And thrown on the run. And a busted play. Coming from behind. Johnson wrapped it up. But Corey Redding. Ronaldo works as the running back. They throw the flanker screen. And they put it in Savage's hands. Redding can't get there. High, incomplete. White finally throws an incompletion. Ferguson drills one. Basher at the 20. Can't slip the second man. And a poor starting field position inside their own 20-yard line against this OU defense. The first time they made the most out of it. But Oklahoma had enough in its scoring drive to lead it 7-3. Play fake Sims. Throws over Wilkerson. Complete escape short of the first down. Naked in the backfield. They're going to throw for it. The Sooners will try to get there. Quick drop. Got it wide open. Johnson to the 41-yard line. And there was a lot of daylight between. Protection. Little. Incomplete. Misfired as he tried to hook up with the running back behind him. He'll try Williams again, and he bangs it out to the 44-yard line. Let's see what Sims can come up with. Checks it off. He's got one-on-one to his right. Sims checking. Got great time. Almost intercepted. He threw a bad ball that time, and Antonio Perkins on the horn 30. Here's Fagan. Great tackle at the 20-yard line. OU spreads the field. Three receivers to the right, and White will run it, and Johnson unloads on it. The freshman. Look at that front. Now the horn's back out. To get there. Down the sideline, out of bounds, incomplete. That was Brooks on the ball. Jason White. He replaced the injured Nate Hibble. Time, couldn't find a receiver. Now he's scrambling. Off to the right, he can throw it incomplete. It'll go down at the 18-yard line, and OU is forced to punt. Protection, they set the return. And it's a beautiful punt by Ferguson. He drives the horns back to the 30-yard line against this sensational Oklahoma defense. Play fake, sprint hard left, fire complete, and the go-to guy gone one-on-one with Williams outside to the right. Nothing doing. OU swallows. That was a stunning number. Third down. Here's Sims. Empty. Complete. And Sloan Thomas out of bounds at the 41-yard line at him. You bet. Bradford hangs one out of there beautifully. And Fagan is hit at the 13. 7:04 left in the third. Throws high, complete to Newman to the 20-yard line.
Except scoring points.
Second down and 4 for the Sooners. Jason again rolling hard to the right on the run. What a collision at the 28. Laurie.
But we did have holding on the defense.
He's a running back for the Sooners. Fagan did. This has been a heavy hitter today. Griffin, nothing doing. Lost yardage. Third down and 10. Hit by Johnson. Diving catch, first down, Smith.
I don't think so.
No, they wave it off.
Yep.
The official said it was on the ground. Gets off another beauty. Drives Casher to the 23. Slips one, but not the next two. And Victor Ike is now in at running back. Victor Ike is the running back for the Horns. Play fake to him. Sims waits deep middle. Sims goes for Williams. Jump ball. Wolfolk is there and knocked it away. What a move. How good is it to have the size of Wolfolk on the jumping ability of Williams? He's on him again. Sims looks in that direction. Throws high and incomplete. And they have locked down on Williams. Linebackers show their coming Williams, but it's stopped. Williams and Lehman, it was a safety blitz. He's up, he's okay. It was Williams, he was coming hard on a safety blitz. Gotta hurry up. Kalmus can't get there. They throw underneath as Kalmus vacates the spot, but it's well short of the first down. For Hughes turn to tee off, they jumped in the middle. There's the penalty flag. OU appeared to be offside. This is Fagan. Hit at the 39-yard line.
Side defense.
This has been high pressure intense from the first snap. There's the blitz. Inside, shovel pass, Griffin to the 40-yard line. A perfect call as Rolls came from his linebacking spot. This coaching staff of Oklahoma has been lethal. They've got to smell it in this drive. You're not going to get any chances as Texas pours in. And there's number 11. White's got great time. What a great job on the offensive line. Short of the first down, Mark Clayton. So we'll come back to Dallas for the Dr. Pepper Big 12 Championship. Al Jason over the middle. Fires complete for a first down. Antoine Savage. They got decent field position. They've had better field position in this game. Running to the right. They're going to keep it this time. Spins it away. And he's out of bounds at the 22-yard line. They take sack yardage off the rushing total. He's been a much better runner than that here today. Second down and three. Griffin tripped up and down. That's where I was going. Third down and one. Straight ahead. First down. They lead it, and they're threatening. Our score is 7-3. We'll be back with the fourth quarter of the SBC Red River Shootout after this message and a word from our ABC stations.
Texas is going to have to rip it from them.
Can they stop the Sooners who are in the red zone? Griffin tiptoes about a yard. Remember, number 22 led them on their only scoring drive. Ran the option himself. Straight back, waits, caught, and out of bounds, Smith, the tight end. Here's your third down.
Everybody's up there.
They got to stop him, or on the pitch. Griffin for the pin. Got it. Out of bounds. There's a first and goal for OU. They show power to the left. Now they move it over to the right. They'll toss Griffin. Griffin tries to get a block from Tony. Can't. Defense. White adjusts his running back. Lob for the end zone, incomplete. Mark Clayton couldn't quite find it in. So here we are. Third and eight. White goes again to the corner. Incomplete. A 24-yarder. He missed from 42. Remember, he hit the late one. That was the one he made last week against K-State. Got this one in the air. No good. He's missed again. And Texas very much alive. And now it is up to young Chris Sims. The Horns go empty. Roy Williams going to come and went after the loose ball. Now they try to align their formation to get him some daylight. Second down and long. Sims hit on the release. And that time Jimmy Wilkerson, and there's a penalty flag.
A
This was Anderson, number 89. Quick pass here. Watch Sims throw it. Wilkerson from one side, Anderson from the other side.
Williams has straight this time. Roy Williams is off to Sims right. They throw that flanker screen, and it's Johnson slips. They're going to keep it in the air. Here's Ike. Nothing doing. Awesome. Is drilled by Wolfolk. Now Sims is back underneath. He's got Williams. Williams. And they hang on for a first down to 45. Draw play. Nothing doing. Tommy Harris. Second down. Pick up Williams on the safety blitz, and Sims dives toward the first down marker. We'll see where they spot that ball.
Well, right there, he's showing it like Phil. I was going to tie that in somewhere.
All right, third down is short now. This is a big win for Texas. Here comes Williams. He's stopped. Stoned in the hole by Oklahoma, but where will they spot it? They're now at the Sooners 45. Here's Chris. Got a man. Escape. Ivan Williams right behind Sims, and now they come back with a running play and a stop at the 34-yard line by Tommy Harris. Sims short drop. Williams, he underthrew him straight. The defensive back in his time. Second down and 10. A short drop, batted down and incomplete. Jimmy Wilkerson. They need 10 for a first down. Here's your third down. Sims deep end zone, intercepted. Oklahoma intercepts in the end zone, and Tony Perkins now first down. And Quentin Griffin will try to take it over. Throws to Griffin underneath. He slips the first tackle, but not Rawls. Rawls comes in hard, but what do they dare do?
Texas is going to come at him. Texas is coming at him.
How high a risk will they take? White's going to sprint for it. He's got a shot at it. White steps out of bounds at the marker. First down, Oklahoma. And here's your first down for the Sooners. Clock inside of 7 now. Inside shuttle to Griffin, and Rawls can't bring him down, and Griffin breaks the tackle. Millions it means to the Dallas economy. This game here, White is back, facing pressure. He'll take it off again for another first down. Slides to midfield. He's at the 50-yard line, and Jason White, the Oklahoma, 5:52 to go at midfield. The toss, Griffin, the corner. Cuts, battles his way to the 46-yard line. Here's second down. White tosses for another first down. How about this backup quarterback? Put it in the hands of Antoine Savage.
Blitz and let's go for it because the zone is breaking down.
Sooners inside the 35. Jason sprints away again. Jason twists toward that first down marker, and Corey Redding, second down and 1. Today it is Jason White, the runner, with the option look, right straight ahead. Magnificent effort.
He didn't have any timeouts.
He didn't have any. He's got to get in there.
He might as well take a 5-yard penalty. It's not the worst thing in the world.
They're first and 15. They want to kill 3:10. Here's White. Hit on the release, deflected, and almost intercepted by Jammer off the deflection. Great protection. Can't find anybody. Now throws in zone, incomplete. And it is fourth down, and now what will Stoops do? If a direct snap, they could pooch it. Instead, they could go for the 45-yarder. There it is, the pooch punt. Off the ladder from right. What was Basher doing? It was headed for the end zone. Oh, my.
We said maybe someone will make a big mistake. Is that the big mistake?
Longhorns with their timeouts left. Lehman showing blitz. There's the blitz. Touchdown, Lehman. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Williams got him on the blitz. Lehman on the pick. OU is going to win it again.
Lehman bluffs. Williams gets the play. Sims backs up. Roy Williams just lays out right over the blocker. Remember the last time he was blocked? This time Lehman shows blitz and falls off.
Duncan. The extra point. Picks it off, and now he too will come down the field as the Sooners fire their best guns. Here's Basher, who made that mistake, trying to get back for it, and he is down at the 30 of one of those magazines. What an effort by Roy Williams. First down. Here's Chris. Middle intercepted. Williams. There he is again. Oh, baby. As you watch it unfold, all the big plays have been made on the other side. And here is Quentin Griffin. It's been a dandy. But Oklahoma has answered the call all game long. They've made the big plays. They've made the right decision. What a great point that is. There have been so many MVPs for Oklahoma, but Jason White has to step in. Locked down. And here's young Basher.
Guess who?
Number 38. Listen, that's not one guy. That's got to be two. It cannot be one player we're watching now. Not been beating up on cupcakes. How many times can we say that? Sims throws in underneath and not about to stop the clock. And just kidding. And none of that. Second down and four. And Sims goes down.
It's shut out with their high-powered offense. But Oklahoma shuts them out. No touchdowns. Just a field goal.
Incomplete. So Sims goes from blue to white, and he's going down at the 12-yard line with Corey Klein wrapping him up. Oh, folks, that's a hug. Okay, so they'll take a knee here, and these guys are for real all over again. Mack Brown's Texas team, well, they'll come back and play again. They'll wind up in a good year. This is a good football team. Like I said, the loser in this game is a good team.
Good luck the rest of the season. Appreciate it.
All right, thank you. So it's 14-3. Stoops and OU.